With my powers, I leave you my crusade. Damon's destruction, a dragon's legacy.
Time to wake up, my sleeping beauty.
Ah!
Vivid dreams you have. I quite enjoyed that little scene. A dragon slayer turned dragon knight. Such delicious irony. Rich and thick, like clotted blood. But I warn you, little hatchling, should you attempt to make Talana's dream come true, our next encounter won't end with the spilling of so little blood, clotted or otherwise. Remember that.
Halt! I cannot believe it. Here is hope. Hope to destroy Damien. I shall guide you well, dragon. Please stand still a while and let me have a look at you. Yes. Yes. Yes, good. Everything still seems to be where it should. Most are not so lucky after a tête-à-tête with the damned one himself. That headache will quickly pass, unlike the one Damien gave Rivalon when his dark armies ravaged her. But first things first, I am Sandalor, wizard, scholar, and this world's most famed Eminence Greaves, until I fell from grace for protecting dragons from Slayer Blades after the Great War. It would seem Talana noticed your weakness, and in her desperate state used it to perform an unprecedented act. She gave her worst enemy all that made her a dragon knight, the raw magic of the dragon. That is how strongly she felt about her sole purpose, which she tried to show you in her final moments. Like Damien, I saw your dream. And so, I have come to aid you, for Talana's words could not ring more true. Damien must be defeated. In order to do so, though, you will have to brave many dangers first, as you strive to unlock the powers that were given. While you may not realize it now, we have come to a turning point in Rivalon's history. And what you decide to do with Talana's bequest, it is with these prophetic words I must leave you, but not before guiding you in the right direction. Seek the help of Lord Lobis in his citadel. His ghost will shed light on the mystery that has befallen you. And now I must go. Many things have to be done. Many things indeed. Rest assured, however, we will meet.
Well spoken.
Be safe, and journey carefully. The land needs you.
Now you know your enemy and the shadow-strewn path that awaits you. But I'll be there to guide you, should you stray too far and wide. But Zandalore was right. You must find Lord Lovis. Tell him it was I who sent you.
Good day, Dragon Slayer. Willy's the name, selling's the game. House is my dear friend, property.
Soon I'll be even richer. Though I should remove my stash from among them no-good goblins by their minds.
I run the Broken Valley Real Estate Corporation, and I have a few things on the market. Just first, there's Folo's house in the village. He needs to sell it because of gambling. Or you can buy a piece of land and a new house will be built according...
Rather, but it'll be worth it. And you only have to pay half.
Excellent. I'll take care of the paperwork and will present you with the deed.
Thank you.
I'm running low on mana. on!
Magic for me, I'm afraid. Magic for me. Thank you.
Thank you.
Magic for me, I'm afraid. That. yet.
Oh!
More magic for me, I'm afraid.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm running low on mana.
You! Your money or your life!
Must remember to bring Dragon the treasure.
Talking hurts Hallorn's head. Not yet.
Thank you.
Use a potion now. Doesn't do a thing. Yet. Not yet. I can't.
Help! Whoa! can't.
I can't.
Yes.
Not yet. Yes. Thank you. yet. Another one to add to the collection. I'm running low on mana. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Looks like I'm not getting in. Stuck.
My wounds are brave.
Bye-bye. See you later.